Lal Bahadur Shastri was born on 2 October 1904 and he was the second Prime Minister of India. His father's name is Shada Prasad Srivastav and mother's name is Ram Dulari Devi. He was graduated from East Central Railway Inter College. He became a freedom fighter at a very early age and started taking part in the freedom movement. He also spent 2.5 years in jail for struggling against Britishers. He also worked for the vulnerable section of the society. He was a freedom fighter. Later he became Railway Minister, Home Minister and Prime Minister of India. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan is a famous slogan given by Shastri Ji. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna in 1966. Shastri Ji died in Tashkent, Uzbekistan on 11 January 1966.